double bow, feet together, arms strongly up, and bend at the waist. Very good.
And young princesses in training, this is how we use our best royal manners. With a graceful wave, there we are, in a lovely curtsy like this. Place your foot behind you and dip your chin to your knees.
That is lovely. Let us all practice our royal greetings together. Everyone, raise your arm up high and wave it for the crown. And now we keep the other arm and wave for the shield.
Oh, lovely. And curtsy if you are a princess, and bow if you are a knight.
Right.
And to the other side as well.
Once again, everyone, raise that arm up high and wave it for the crown. And now the other arm for the shield in case you're greeted by royalty on the other side.
And curtsy for bow. And to the other side. And walk around ourselves in a little circle. And a final curtsy for bow.
Good night.
Yes, and there